Hi, my name is Anthony. I'm with Louis Garneau. We're at Interbike 2009. Here we have the Louis Garneau Women's ECS Extreme Control System jersey, featuring the carbon ion material on the core and a new carbon mesh on the sleeves. Extreme Control System, the carbon ion helps repel static energy caused while riding, so it improves blood flow through the body. On the back, we have carbon mesh on the lower back, as well as a rounded pocket for easy access on anything that you might need to store. Again, women's ECS jersey. Here we have the women's Tanka sleeveless, made of the micro air dry material with a sublimation on the front, three pockets in the back. This is a 15-inch zipper women's Tanka. Here we have the men's Equipe jersey. It is a branded piece, has the Garneau logos, come part of the Garneau team. Full zip, featuring a new diamond fabric, lightweight, breathable, very durable. Back, three pockets, colorful, branded men's Equipe jersey. Here we have the new Louis Garneau Elite suit, featuring a brand new fabric called the Tri-Tech. Tri-Tech is a extension of what was the Speed-Tech, a aerodynamic fabric, the most aerodynamic fabric between 15 to 45 miles per hour. In the water, now has been treated for water resistance, so it is a treated fabric as well. Featuring the turbulator bar for hydrodynamics, breaks the water so it stays closer to the body in the swim. Features grippers around the bottom of the leg for better comfort, more compression. The back features a new carbon X-mesh fabric for better compression, better breathability. We have the Tri-Tech down the middle of the back for aerodynamics, featuring two pockets on the sides, covered so it does not create drag in the water. Again, this is the men's Elite suit. The new carbon X-Lite shoe from Louis Garneau features full carbon outsole, 10 layers of carbon, as stiff as it comes. Great ventilation, the Ergo 360 ventilation, vents in the front. This shoe entirely seamless. Three straps, narrow Euro fit, 196 grams. The Louis Garneau Tri-HRS heel retention system. Heel retention system in the back keeps the heel down during the power stroke of the cycle. That way the heel does not slip and you're more efficient on the bike. A Kevlar belt in the front prevents the foot from slipping forward and keeping the heel pushed to the rear. Entire shoe is custom moldable as well. Placed in any conventional oven, molds to the foot. Also, 10 layers of carbon, stiff outsole. Ergo Air 360 ventilation. Carbon Tri-HRS. Louis Garneau Diamond Helmet features 40 vents for maximum ventilation. Carbon bridges for maximum protection. Super MBS technology, again, provides protection in a crash, keeps the structural integrity of the helmet, along with the new ExoNerve stability inside the helmet. Very lightweight, breathable Louis Garneau Diamond Helmet.